Thank you, Mr. President. I think we have to remember that the legislature, according to our Constitution, the legislative authority shall be vested in the legislature, and the governor shall see that the laws of are faithfully executed. That's the fundamental structure of the state of Washington. And that's not what's been happening over the course of the last 2 years. In fact, it's pretty amazing how frustrated I've been, because I've been feeling entirely irrelevant in this whole course of this entire pandemic. It's rather, I too have had a lot of people come to me, a lot of my constituents asking, why can't you do something? Because if you think about this, and this is just getting us back to the table in a small manner, but a very relevant manner in this amendment. I think we have to think about that. It is our responsibility to be at the table, to have the discussions, and in this case, speak amongst ourselves and then instructing our leaders to vote in a certain way. That is at least a way for us to have these conversations. The prohibitionary orders have been the ones that have affected our people the most, where they were told they were essential or not. Their business was essential or not. They were told to wear masks. They were told to lock down. They were told to not go to school. All of these things very much affected all of our constituents, all of the people of Washington. This is a minimal amendment that absolutely should be at least included, because the underlying bill does very little. Thank you, Mr. President.